And what do we call a man with money that tries to control you?
Daddy.
No!